It's 11 o'clock Tuesday night. This is the Hulapai Mountain Fire southeast of Kingman, which is looking really bad. I'm about 25, 30 miles away. It's well over 2,000 acres, according to the news earlier today. It's pretty smoky out here. I know there were some evacuations. I don't know how many people live up there in those mountains. There aren't too many, I don't think. But there's a lot of wildlife up there, elk and other things.